Well, this is a series about something that appears in food all over our society.
To me, it's savory salt.
It's a little bit of a brighter white, a little bit more fine-grained.
It's everywhere.
In fact, it's so common that most people don't even know they're eating it.
It's another flavoring, it's another spice.
And then it looks a little bit like a drug. I'll just be super honest.
It's called monosodium glutamate, or MSG.